What's up over there?
Oh, never mind.
What's the dude? Two dudes. Oh my god, this bouncy full auto. I should just went semi-auto for that. Fucking A. Holy shit, that guy scared me. Two more guys over here. Did not mean to take that, but hey, that's not a bad idea.
You sit down.
Shit, we killed fucking Ice Cube. It's only level 6. His boys are bringing him out. I think his buddies had way more gear than Ice-T over here, though. Our weight, but let's grab it for now. I don't need to see what he has in here, but let's do it anyways. Bolt braids over, yeah. Now, I think we're at the perfect weight where we can walk to the exit without being too uncomfortable. Really, you sure it's 47-49? Oh shit. I thought it was just yellow. Ooh, nice 2.5 second fuse on this one. Give me that. Somebody's here. Oh shit. No.
Stop hiding.
I was not expecting him to just walk up on me. Shit. I really need to pack a mag. A long time ago. Oh, we got the MP7. What kind of bullets we got here?
Nice work, fella.
Shut this door.
He's gone. Enemy killed.
Man, maybe that's why the PMC was sitting outside. He knew the boss was in here. Shit, key card, nice. Yeah, we're not done looting yet. I just gotta get the guns. Probably not worth taking that AK. Bounce on this thing. Be nice to have a sprout. $25,000. Since we're next to the car, I could just fill up. Car is still here, right? So let's get the best AVS out of the bunch. Maybe not this one. 70 out of 70. This is as good as it's gonna get. Might as well drop my insured axe and take his. Let's see this pistol whip out. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.